As somebody who has served our country, what does it mean to you to be able to give back to the military in the ways that you do?
I think it means a lot to me, and it's one of those things where if you can help somebody, especially someone you know or someone you love, it means more to you. Mm-hmm. And when you know that person's a good person, like they're courageous, they're selfless, they're brave, like the military men and women are, it means even more to you. So you're helping out good people, and it means the world to me.
Is there one organization, if Falcons fans want to support the good things that you're doing off the field with members of our military, is there one organization you'd point them to give money or to give time?
I would say find what you're passionate about. Mm-hmm. There's a million organizations that do different stuff. Like we work with the Top Dog Foundation for canines, and they give service dogs to vets. So if you love animals, maybe that's perfect for you.
That's awesome.
We do emerging vets and players, and they combine MMA workouts. We learn that. And then afterwards, we have to sit down and talk about the transition out of the military. We have Children of the Fallen Patriots, an incredible organization that helps out kids who lost their parents go to college. So you're wonderful. Giving a future to someone who paid the ultimate sacrifice.
That's wonderful. What are you most looking forward to tonight besides your award?
I think I'm most looking forward to is I get to be here with my brother and older brother and my younger brother. And so to experience this with them is an incredible experience. I mean, you dream about doing something like this as a little kid and you get to experience it with your family is even better.
That's awesome. Enjoy every second. Congratulations.
Thank you.